How big of a win is this for you guys to end this road trip?
You know, anytime you can come on the road or finish up a road trip, you know, in this manner, you know, it's just great for momentum, confidence. You know, it's nice that we're going to be back at home, have a little bit of a home stand, but ultimately to finish the road trip with a win, it's huge.
You really came out aggressive. With Kyrie out, did you feel like you need to step it up a little bit?
You know, not necessarily individually. I think, you know, collectively we knew that we were going to have to, you know, get some more offensive production from different guys. You know, Kai obviously carries so much of the load offensively for us. You know, we had to get guys, you know, TP, Spencer, myself, you know, just to be ultra aggressive. Jay, you name it, Garrett, like everybody's going to step up and do their part.
10 free throws through the first three quarters. You shot 21 as a team in that fourth quarter. What was the difference in the fourth?
You know, obviously at the end of games, you're going to get a lot of foul shots when teams are behind, you know, just kind of foul and possession type game. You know, from our standpoint, you know, we put them on the line too much early on. I think at one point, you know, they had 30-plus free throws to our seven. So, you know, you can't have that big of a disparity putting guys on the line. Obviously, we finished with a lot, but a lot of it was just due to the fact of the circumstances, guys having to foul late in the game.
Joe, congrats on the win.
Appreciate it. Thank you.